All right, howdy boyos, and welcome back to Men of War Assault Squad 2 with the Origins DLC. Gonzo, Bishop, and I are playing the final Origins mission. And actually, it was over quicker than I expected. There's one or two missions that we really should play again, and we're probably going to be playing again in the near future. But for now, we're going to leave Origins behind us and probably move on to the World War III campaign that Wega's making for Modern Warfare, for Modern Warfare 2. I mean, it is Modern Warfare 2 and 3 campaign, but it's for Men of War's Old Squad 2. It's kind of a weird thing there. We're going to be working on that some more. We're going to be playing the Faces of War mod that Wega made for Men of War. And there's some other stuff, and at some point we'll definitely get back to these Origins missions, but for now, I'm just really going to be happy to kind of say bye to Origins for a while. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to check out the link in the description for the previous mission and the links for Gonzo's and Bishop's channels. If you like this video, drop a like, let me know in the comment section. Don't forget to say awesome. Cheers.
What are they? Okay.
They spotted us.
I hope they saw you.
Switch to open fire at will, open fire at will. They're gonna get detuked.
Got the machine gun.
Oh. Okay, let's try this time to kill the thing without destroying it. Oh god.
Oh god. I don't think that's possible. I think
Bishop, we can't.
Oh, that the grenade looks good.
No, it's gonna kill it.
No?
Fuck a dick.
Look at that.
You Nazi fuck.
Alright, that's a bit rude. There's a guy at his watchtower. I'll get him. Or, you know what? This watchtower is gonna get blown to fucking bits right now. Rip. Oh, never mind.
No hope.
Hey!
Hey! Oh, damn.
The searchlight killed him?
Yep.
Is it really?
Oh, this guy almost died from a searchlight.
The searchlight almost killed me.
God damn it, miss.
I'm getting the Panzer Shrook this time.
Actually, don't get into the flak. Don't get into the flak.
Yeah, I know. I see that.
Kill the sniper.
What is it doing? And it just killed. It just killed one of its own. Oh. Okay, so what
happened? That guy just got ejected. The fucking sniper, I killed him. He's got wrecked.
Oh, I heard Nuka Nuka. What does Nuka Nuka mean?
What we should do is
this is a Panzer 3, like right
kill
there.
That thing, yeah, at some point.
What the fuck?
And we should use. I'm gonna go back.
Trim,
charge
just
that thing again.
Actually, wait, why is there a Nazi here?
Where's there a what? Oh, it's kill him.
Nazi really close here.
Wait, who had the ammo grenade?
No one. You have to actually kill the flak gun, but we can do that later.
Oh, okay.
But you have to, like, physically destroy the flak gun, I'm assuming?
Okay, yeah. We can do that later, then. Yeah.
Yeah.
Boop.
What? Oh, no, you just have to kill the crew around it.
Oh, that's fine.
Okay.
That's good.
Kill them all!
I'm calling them all. We need to get through this so we can get to those bunkers with the machine gun towers
on.
That's what I did last time. I just charged the right side and they couldn't kill me in time.
Come on, aisle 2. Do something.
I don't know if it does anything. It just flies around and gets shot at, I think.
Maybe. I got one machine gun.
I'm watching it right now.
Yeah, I'm too. Oh, it's gonna go into the crane?
No, it's
gonna
miss.
Okay, I got another guy off a machine gun.
Is it throwing bombs? Nope.
Nice. Good job. Well, how are you doing? Oh, you're sniping them?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to that point.
I got
nice.
Him.
Nice, good machine gun's job. Dead. There's a billion people over here, though. I heard.
What the hell?
Yeah, that sounds like a bomb being dropped.
Oh, well, actually, is it dead yet?
No, it didn't do anything. The armored car's coming.
Yeah, armored car's coming. There's a guy, like, right next to me. Oh god.
Hold on.
And we're gonna
in the same time.
Yeah, that's get down.
How are we gonna kill that?
I have it. Just let it get close.
Yeah, it's getting close. Like a retard. Oh yeah.
Nice.
Beautiful, tovarish. Good shot.
Tavarish, very Tavarish, much beautiful.
Yeah, that was great. That was a perfect shot.
So now we can almost jump on that 20 and then the Panzer 3 and the
Flak. God bless the fucking MG42.
Actually.
Dude, there's a lot of torpedoes here. Maybe we can...
Torpedoes? These guys carry like no ammo at all. Fuck me.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Run away.
I want to jump on a 20 mil yet.
Kusasan might be able to decrew it.
Just jump on a 20 mil, mate.
Also, where was the pack 40 that you got?
Here.
It was up there.
I'm trying to liberate it.
Liberate it.
Ah, keep missing. Where's even? Oh god!
Danzo, you're gonna lose your men.
Yeah, I'm getting him out of there. That I saw his health bar. I was like, oh Jesus, Kusasa.
I'm almost back at the pack 40 again.
They're. Oh, yeah, it's just a fucking piece of shit vehicle.
I'm trying to get ammo for my guys.
That guy sounds British to you. I guess that guy sounds British to me.
Well, obviously. These Royal Tractors, they got like...
And Panthers in... No, it's not in the
they
war.
They got these Royal Tractors for free with a fucking Kellogg's bag. Well, there goes your Spetsnaz, dude. I'll steal his ammo if you don't mind, thank you.
No, he's not dead, you dickhead.
Oh, he's out of ammo anyway, I didn't steal anything.
You son of a bitch.
I didn't steal anything, you would have seen like a fucking... Dude, there's two MG-34s in these boxes!
Oh, wow.
Really? MG-42s?
MG-34s.
34s. Ah, 34s. Okay, I thought you said 42.
And these boxes?
Panzerfausts! Dude, full of Panzerfausts, this one.
Nah, I don't need that.
Nah, fam.
Nah, familia.
Where's that bar doesn't come by?
So, is someone gonna kill the bastardly dummy thingy?
The bastardly demo.
Whenever we get the paratroopers to come in, I need some infantry to man this fucking fluke 20 mule.
What?
Can you kill that Panzer 3?
I don't think. Yeah, hang on.
The boats are coming in.
Ah, I get wrecked.
There's an infantry guy like close to me, thanks.
There's a machine and I can't kill it right now. Gonzo coming, it's coming. That was HE!
Why do you have HE loaded? I think I'm fucked. He had HE loaded.
Gonzo's dumb as always.
No, he missed.
There's Panzerfausts in this one. If he does.
My guy's down still. I got the turret. Oh shit! It's got thrown back again.
No.
Gonzo. How hasn't that killed
me yet? Hasn't that killed me yet? There you go. He's dead.
Did he kill the 20 as well?
Nope.
you got the fucking truck behind.
We need to get.
Okay, I got the turret. What? He's back in it. He's back in it. Okay, now it's dead.
Jesus
we God. Need to get a guy in the building that we're next to so we can get access to the radio. Did this bounce off of...
Yeah.
Like, I got it, I think.
Oh, shit. Panis!
He just got shut on by an officer.
Yep, and an MG gunner.
Oh! Okay,
because my guys are for some reason on hold fire.
That's your fault.
Oh my god, Bishop, kill yourself.
I go suck a fucking dick.
Okay, the 20 mil's dead. Okay, we need to get people in. Oh, that's that's the fucking impact arch coming in. We need someone to get in this building over here.
I tried.
Oh, I said don't go yet.
I tried.
Hey, Bishop. Right there. No guns. You tried, you son of a bitch, you tried.
What?
Half-track full of people again.
Yeah, no, I didn't try to run over your guy.
Oh, I got him this time.
You actually killed him this time, look at that.
No, I actually didn't, I still have to kill him.
Oh wait, Stug, I think? Super Stug?
It's a Panzer fucking 4? Fuck? Cold as fucking reinforcements.
Oh my god, why are you taking HE? Stop loading HE, you fuck.
Do I need to sit down on the chair?
I don't know.
I just need to stay near. I think I got it.
I tracked it, I think.
That was me. Oh, he's fucked.
Oh, it's not tracked.
What? How is he not fucked?
How's the guys behind us right now?
Yeah, they land with the boats.
What?
They landed in the boats.
Oh, really?
Yeah, alright, he's dead now.
Okay, I'm repairing my... Okay, can I get some of these infantry? I just need like one or two. Whoever gets them. It's...
Oh, wow. Got a lot of those. Okay.
Gonzo, can I get two of those guys?
Yeah.
Give me... Gonzo, give me anyone else. That's the sniper you gave me.
Give me the sniper. He's a sniper.
Here, Gonzo, you take that guy because he's a bazooker, and then Bishop, you take that guy.
Take me, baby.
Take me, baby, one more time.
Oh, you want a bazooka, Shroom?
I already have one. I have my old Panzer truck, dude. Always running out of ammo soon, though.
Yeah, I can't reach the boat.
I'm just dealing with all the fucking infantry that's over here.
Yeah, infantry? I am as well with Kuznetsov.
What is
alright, I'm bringing the AT gun over to deal with all that.
What?
Oh, awesome! It's Gonzo's favorite car.
Where? Oh, yes! Oh, that is my favorite car. I love that car.
Let's capture it. By the way, there's a guy on the guard tower here. Yeah, I was about to.
Why he missed?
How about
we
use
20 mils and more kills, please?
To bring down the guard tower.
That little barge really isn't doing much. Can I shoot this thing?
I track down.
Oh god, almost killed my guys.
Of course.
That was really.
Hey guys, you know what I do? Yeah. You know what my favorite pastime is? Ruin you guys' dreams.
No, Kill Shroom.
Don't kill him. You don't have to kill him. No. Oh wait, it's still good. Oh no, wait.
It's definitely not good anymore. Oh, it's actually still good. Which means it's not good.
No, bitch.
It means it's not good.
No.
Oh no.
Look, I killed the puma. Okay, I deserve something.
Deserve shit.
You're a fucking shit person.
No, I knew that.
Please kill those guys. Come on.
There's still guys behind us. It's annoying.
Yeah, I'm killing them.
Fucking idiot.
This is stupid. They didn't want to die. Alright, now I'm gonna try to kill that barge.
I still have ammo. How much fucking ammo did they give these? Like a bazillion.
Bajillion?
I don't think Kuznetsov
is
a number.
Still on the fucking.
We got the stuff coming in from this area. The stew with the 105.
Yeah, my AT gun's definitely not over there.
That's fine. We have like two guys with Panzer Shrek.
Yeah, with a bunch of shit.
Panzer gonna Shrek you.
We also have the Panzer Faust still we could use technically to a degree.
My guy with Panzer Shrek is almost dead. Is that a Panzer IV? Why is there a Panzer IV here?
We just killed it because we're good. Wasn't there the first time though?
Yeah, that wasn't there.
It wasn't the first time.
Oh, dude, we just sandwiched these people between 20
Kill
mils.
Kill him!
I'm reloading. Oh, there goes one part of the barge. Hopefully, I can actually kill it this time. Oh, there it goes.
Hey.
Nice, barge is dead.
Nice.
I mean, hopefully, I can just kill it, you know? This isn't like the third time we've done this. This fucking Bishop.
What?
Always
me?
A liability. That comment was perfect. Bishop is a liability.
Oh, you're a fucking liability.
Liability.
Yeah,
wait, that 105 never came in, did it? That's random.
What?
Yeah, that 105 was scary though. Were you speaking Serb?
Yeah.
What'd you say?
You will hear it later. The video.
Well, he doesn't know what it means.
Then. Well, fucking
yeah,
tough
it's
cookies.
Like you will hear it. Okay.
Tough
yeah,
cookies,
I
man.
I heard it
tough
the first
cookies.
Time. Cookies.
That's such a... Do they have cookies in your country, Bishop?
Yeah, is that capitalism allowed?
Yeah, well, they're gonna surrender him.
You understood the retard part. At least you understood that.
I understood cookies.
That was English. English,
exactly. That's why I understand.
Look, I get on sub now? Oh, guys, I'm gonna man the fucking Flak 88. That's on the thing.
I was about to do that.
There's also 20 mil you could man. Oh, yeah, boy. Oh, this thing rotates. So quick. Oh, that's awesome.
So quick. Oh, look at that guy. It looks way bigger than an 88 mil for some reason.
Look at that. It's actually not an it's not the 88 mil that's on like land. It's actually a completely different one. To the point where they couldn't even share ammo, I'm pretty sure.
Damn.
That's a bit dumb.
I hate the noise of like things turning in this game.
Oh, I killed the crane, by the way.
Alright.
Hey, there goes the fuel silos.
Oh, I was trying to shoot at those two earlier.
Yeah, no, I knew you're someone's fucking trying to do something. What if I throw a paragraph on the submarine?
Can you shoot the torpedoes from?
Shoot the torpedoes. Hear an alarm.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and drop it on the boat, see if it explodes.
Oh, nope.
Try and shoot the torpedoes and they're not blowing up.
What
the fuck?
Like
the aisle. Oh, there it goes. Oh, if only that landed on your fucking piece of shit.
I don't think it would have killed me. Oh, there goes a 20 mil. Jesus Christ, that just blew up all the people in that fucking.
What?
That thing back
there's
there.
There's a flak over there.
Oh yeah, look at that.
The flak on the ship is more effective than the flak on the fucking land.
Yep. There goes, more range.
What else do we have to kill? There's like a couple more people we have to kill. I can't see where
they are.
We have
to kill all of them. We have to get into the submarines. Let me see. Let me see if I can just like put my guy over the Kuznetsov over the hatch. Will he like get in it?
Oh, there we go. I just killed the submarine guards, apparently.
Alright.
Police still only have to, like, also hand crank the lock open. Let's use gas!
What?
I think that's gonna be, like,
find the
what's
welding
it called?
Machine.
Plagiarism? Like, we're stealing that from Germans?
Plagiarism?
Plagiarism.
So how are we gonna get in? There's listen, a submarine, like, getting inside would probably
take who found
take
the welding machine?
Me?
Getting inside would take so many casualties, it'd be not worth it at all.
Yeah, it would, because they would just be like, hey,
they would have a gun around every single fucking corner. Also, I need a medic over here. I'm out of units. I need a medic over here. I need a medic over here, please.
Needle.
Medic. Medic. There's a hacker coming. Quick, medic. You need me, because you need my bazooka.
Your bazooki? Okay.
There's a Panzer IV coming from the bottom. Get that fucking welding thing going.
Yeah.
Plus,
I got you. Tight.
Thank you.
Wait, where's Kuznetsov?
Going super slow because there's a fucking propeller blade of an IL in front of it.
Got the half track.
Why are you loading HE?
What the fuck is that convoy doing? There's like a billion tanks.
Yell it.
Bishop, run. There's also a squad of fucking people coming up from over here. And more tanks. I'm just spraying into the abyss of enemies right now.
Deja vu. Oh lord.
Bishop! I'm out of position, Bishop, so. Run! There's a Panzer IV! Run, Bishop! Run!
Oh no! We traded! Oh, we traded.
Bishop!
Yeah?
We traded.
Bishop, we're welding the submarine open. Guys, look, it's being opened. They're shooting at it. Aren't they? Guys, this is never gonna work! Wait, there's like a thing like that hovers over it or something? Oh god, okay, well we've lost one.
Please stop, Panzer IV!
Kill it, Bishop. Guys, the welding process is at one, is at zero. We're so dead!
I'm so fucked.
We're so dead!
I lost an AT gun, we fucking traded shots, so...
Oh god. Okay, so I have a plan.
See, you needed me, I fucking killed two vehicles for you. Save me, tank crew!
I am, I'm trying to.
Save me from a temper, I can kill a Panzer IV.
What? He directly hit my guy with a Panzer Shrek.
Panzer IV's dead!
Oh, yes! Okay, we got flak, we got a flak, we got more shit coming in, what the fuck?
Oh, boys!
Oh my god.
We can do this!
We have to fucking kill him!
We have ammo, we have ammo in 50 seconds. Jump on the 88 here. It actually has ammo in it still. If you need to shoot
something.
Yeah.
Get on the 88.
I've got two bazookas left. We have a martyr and a armored car coming in.
Right next to you. He's right there. He's right next to you.
Guys.
Shoot him. No.
Guys.
Oh my god. What? Oh my god.
What?
There's a bunch of shit. I'm down to one guy.
There's a panther.
And a tiger.
And a tiger. How is this possible? Men of War. Get on the 88. Can you not get on the 88?
It only has a.
No, oh, that's a flak.
Oh, Margaret's dead.
Can you get any more ammo for that thing? I only have Kuznetsov, so I'm trying.
I have one more guy.
Yeah, I only have one more guy too. Oh shit, things are shooting. Oh no, Kuznetsov, no. No, Kuznetsov.
And I lost my last guy.
Kuznetsov, no.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm still good, I'm still good, I'm still good, I'm still good, shut up.
Another panther.
No!
Look at you. Trying to heal Kuznetsov.
Yeah.
I'm glitched! I was glitched, I couldn't throw it! Oh, God. Stay there, stay there! It's gonna blow up, bitches! Oh, the hero! Look at the submarine, though!
Kuznetsov is trying to fend off all these.
Wait, guys, stay there, stay there! Live! Live, live, live! I'm doing it! I'm doing it! Live! Live for a little longer! Live for a little longer! Live for a little longer! I'm doing it! This has to be ammo here, for love of God!
Get on it! Oh, please!
Oh, God!
I can't sure, target control, it. It's too laggy! I'm reloading.
A reloading takes a long
time.
Oh,
the owl is shooting, actually. The owl was shooting.
Oh, it's dead.
No, it got it didn't. It didn't get shot down.
Oh my god.
Oh, jeez.
Protect Kuznetsov.
Oh, shit!
Guy right there.
It's like Rambo! It's I'm like, reloading!
Shut up.
I'm reloading! Shut up! I got to put your back!
I got him.
Get the flak panzer
heal
first.
Heal again. Oh, yes!
Nice.
Okay, there's a lot of troops near Kuznetsov on the right side.
Okay.
Reloading.
Oh no, reloading. Takes forever.
I've done a 200 rounds. There's more vehicles coming in, a Lux and a Hort and a Stork and infantry.
And a Tiger. Don't forget the Tiger. Nice. A Lux, another Hort. Hork.
Oh my god.
I'm reloading.
I'm using my pistol.
I'm down to 1.5 reloads. Gonzo, don't die.
Oh god.
Alright, I'm healing again. Sparingly.
Yeah, half track.
Welding underway. It will take a while to get into the sun.
Oh, what? Another one.
Damn, the fuck am I supposed to do against that? What?
What? Oh my god.
What is that?
Gonzo, you have to get in the sub somehow. Oh, we did it? Wait, what? Gonzo live? Gonzo live?
Get
Gonzo
the agent live. List.
Oh, my guy just got fucking destroyed. Oh, no! You're gonna have to torpedo the gate now! Oh, we're dead.
Oh, what?
No, we have to open... Yeah, hey, good luck, Gonzo.
Where's the gate,
Okay, you can run that way. Run it.
Alright.
Do you have any other guns? Go.
Wow, he's already at a sprint.
You can make it. Just run around everything and just say fuck it. Just do it.
All right, I think I need to. I need to heal. I think.
Oh god.
Oh god, the half track though.
Gonzo?
Yeah.
There's more shit coming.
Just go north. Just go east. Go east.
Yeah,
go.
We'll just go around.
Okay, the martyrs.
Dude,
martyrs.
Sherm, look at this.
Oh my god.
I might be able to make it.
You know, listen, you can make it. You're just going to make your way into here. Watch out, there's one machine gunner on this position, though, which is going to be an issue.
Okay.
There's one guy like, right
here. Let me get some more ammo.
Leaving. The barge is leaving. It's like crossing.
Dude, I... This is the most intense
This is ridiculous.
Okay, just keep going, just keep going. Stupid. Just watch out for that dumb machine gunner in that dumb trench. If you get there, if you have any grenades, you can get there and you can kill him.
There's
I have grenades.
Just go in a trench, just go prone, and you can probably grenade him with a hand like fucking. Oh, the Panzer 3 is like unloading people. Just throw a grenade, get to the gate. Wait, oh shit, never mind, you don't have time to pick up a Panzer for us anymore.
Come on.
Do it. That's a good grenade.
Yeah.
Okay, go. Run past the house. Oh no, actually, you cannot run past us. Go!
Go.
Prone.
You can't. Go.
Where is it? Right here.
There's like a little thing.
Get it. Yes.
Okay. Now run for it.
What? No. Continue. No, because it's over. Go prone.
There's a tiger next to you. Did we do it?
Oh my god. Please tell me we did it. This is ridiculous.
It's firing torpedoes at the fucking broom! Look at it!
No way!
Oh shit! Stay alive, don't move. Somehow Kuznetsov made it alive.
Okay.
Please tell me we're gonna get the fuck out.
That it?
Please tell me that's it. Please, game.
Yeah, I think that's it.
It should be it. We've gotten all the objectives.
Is it?
It's not. There's another puma coming in.
Nothing's really happening right now.
What the fuck, game?
So, the thing is, you can't even get in the boat anymore, because all the fucking things are removed from the ship, you see that?
Yeah.
Look at the tiger, they really want to shoot this boat. We shot it once, so, like, what's going on, game? Hello?
Maybe the ammo crate dropped on it, fucked it or something? I doubt that, actually.
I did hear a noise. I heard, like, a
doom. A plane? Oh, you called ammo on it.
Yeah, I called ammo to see, like, will it strafe something? Nope.
Maybe? I don't think...
Gonzo, do you have the ability to, like, click on a submarine and get in?
Yeah. I have, like, the ability to go into the hatch and unlock it.
I feel like... We've won. But what you should do, Gonzo, right now, just...
Wait.
What? Are you kidding?
What?
What?
What hacking bullshit's that? Look, is that a joke?
Gotta be a fucking joke or
so
something.
So what do we have to do?
you gotta kill the enemy's officer's convoy. Just run that way.
Yeah,
you gotta be shitting me. I have one AT grenade. This is so stupid.
There's one guy here, Gonzo. There's one guy here.
It's fine. Just keep running. You can run. You can like run. Oh, you didn't kill him, you dumbass.
Oh, I thought I killed him.
Let's go. You can make it up to the enemy convoy's thing, and then we just have to wait for 5 minutes, apparently, before we can fucking...
This is just ridiculously stupid.
Retarded.
How is this possible?
Kill this one guy, though. You might want to kill this one guy with the SDG.
Run. Just hide somewhere. Hide
just
and
ride.
Wait.
Ride,
wait for
hide.
The convoy.
I got a sniper.
Yeah, we can call the ammo pair drop there for you.
What the fuck is that gonna do?
You can put mines on the road!
Yeah, mines.
Alright, we'll do it.
No, we can't, because Bishop used it, a good dummy.
Gonzo, kill it. Kill it. Come on.
Get the beefsteak. Maybe you get a KV-1 for it.
Oh, yeah. Come here, little cowie cow.
That torpedo, like, I can't believe that the sub, like...
No, oh, he's running. Got him.
We got a runner.
Okay, so you'll have about a minute and a half. Oh, actually, no, you'll have 2 minutes to put down all the AT mines, all the AP mines. You should just put down like everything.
So empty your inventory of stupid shit.
I did that very risky. I took out the knives in my inventory, and they could have just killed myself.
No, I'm pretty sure. I don't know. Maybe.
No. Remember, that's happened to me many times.
Yeah,
I remember.
Well,
I don't think this is possible, because look at all this.
Just let it go.
Just let it go.
Let it go.
I think
there's a tiger.
Stealthy.
What is that? What are you saying?
I think we need to do this stealthy. Like, there's gotta be somehow
it's possible.
I mean, it's possible, but why would you want to do that? It's way more fun this way.
Yeah, but I like...
What, to clench your buttholes the whole time?
Let's see.
Dude, did you not see that guy?
Not
fucking Alexei Rambo, who first killed every single tank with one rocket. They killed a Panther with TNT, and then
I'm
he ran to the AA gun, and he killed, like, 100 people.
He's right here.
That should be a grave. Like, it should be a special grave for that guy.
Like, he didn't miss one rocket. Just kind of ridiculous.
Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Like, oh, look at that barge.
He's just protecting it.
You can hear the seagulls, even though there's no seagulls.
Whoa, whoa.
Yeah.
So, even seagull.
So we just gotta wait for another minute. So how'd your guys' day go?
Well, it's going good, you know.
You disconnected like 3 times, so yeah.
Yeah, well,
you're such a dick.
Ma push kurac.
Push what?
Sakadek push kurac.
Push kurac.
Push kurac. Push kurac.
No, it's like push but with an I at the end. Pushy. Pushy, like somebody's being pushy. So pushy.
Is that kurets. Something you encounter a lot in your life?
Yeah.
Your communist country?
Communist.
Dude, look at all the fucking infantry, man.
Look, I killed so many people with my fucking 20 mil.
You killed. Okay.
Yeah. Of course.
145. Sherm. Just press tab. Just look at the two scores, and then the bottom.
Yeah. And then there's the bottom figure.
Yeah. Well, fuck you.
Why do we play with this guy?
He's just a liability to us, right?
Yeah, I'm just a liability.
22 vehicles, 20 vehicles, 0, and 1 loss.
22? Wait, how did you kill 20? Oh, you had a pack 40, okay.
Yeah, I had a pack 40.
My score is fucking, you guys scored in like times 1.5 still.
It's because you destroyed shit with the fucking bazooki.
I really hope this plane crashes into you and kills you.
Oh my god, please, just end my suffering. Kuzasov was just like, please, daddy.
Is this Kuzasov? Oh my god, that's amazing.
Exactly, that's the only reason why we haven't failed yet. Wait, where's the ammo drop? Oh, there it is.
Okay, go. I called it over here, but sure. I called it over there, but whatever. Maybe it's gonna shoot some people now. Oh, it is? Oh, it just totally killed a Blitz? That's so useful.
Well, it's gonna explode, it's gonna take out the other 3 Opel Blitzes, maybe even a half truck with it, some men.
Where did all the infantry go? Oh, right here. I hope he strikes this, that'd be amazing.
Alright, I'm placing mines. Come on,
Chris.
Oh,
shit!
Oh, wow, damn. Actually did something.
Damn, boy.
Yeah.
Watch it crash, and then they're gonna come look for the crew, and then they'll find you.
Yeah, I know, right?
Damn.
Well, you better be placing those mines. Also, make sure you get the TNT.
Oh, yeah, totally. Didn't
what you should
yet.
Do, you should put the TNT on the ground.
What?
You got 50 seconds. You should put the TNT on the ground and then throw a grenade on it.
Will it actually explode it?
Or, listen, put a TNT like near a mine that they're going to definitely step on. It's going to kill everything.
You got 30 seconds. You want to hide after this fucking shit. Like, you want to sneak over here somewhere.
Come on, hurry up, Gonzo. Gonzo, just put the TNT on the ground. Come on. Put it like... What are you doing?
You should get ready when it's got 5 seconds. You start running. 10.
Gonzo.
9.
Hey, I can place his last 2 mines.
7. 6, 5.
He places his last 2 mines.
4.
One,
he
can place them. He can place them. There's one
got,
more.
They're going to see you. They're going to get out of the cars.
No, he's gone.
Oh my god. Okay. Wait, watch it beat. Oh my god.
Oh, wow. Look at that timing. Boy.
That's going to die. You have TNT on you?
Yeah, I already have it out.
Oh, Pat, game timer!
Oh my god.
Well, that's not moving anywhere. Weird. That's fine. That's fine. It's fine.
I just hope he's still good. Oh wow, what the
King
fuck?
Tiger.
Game.
What?
Oh wait, they're stopped.
What is this?
It's fine. Wait, just wait. The officer is in a dumb car. You only have to kill the officer. Don't bother with the other bullshit. Just let them do whatever they're doing and just wait for the officer. Let them drive.
Okay,
wait.
One might hit the mines. Please, Daddy.
It's gonna detract. That's all it's gonna do.
Yeah, that's fine.
Stuck.
What the fuck is it doing?
We're not even detracted. Okay, just wait for the officer. I don't care about all these other. Officer's getting out! He's getting out. Oh shit. Gonzo. The officer has an STG.
Oh wow, they're all coming towards me.
That's fine, you're fine. Oh, just kill. Oh, look at it.
Flipped!
Oh god, it killed more people. Right. Where's the officer?
Where is the officer?
Right here? That's the officer right there. Do you have a throwing knife still?
No.
He's right here.
He's towards the back. I'm like trying to move to the back.
Yeah, I know. Oh god, that does, but gonna run over some shit though here, hopefully, in a second.
This King Tiger. Oh, he's going back to his vehicle.
Oh, Gonzo, go! Kill this guy, It's your only fucking part of your mission. Kill him!
Nope, kill these faggots.
Why do I have an automatic weapon?
Kill him! I got him!
Run!
Run! No! He's gonna die. He's dead.
No!
No, he's dead.
Maybe we won still.
Please.
We won.
That was so stupid.
I'm kinda as a win. Fuck that. Oh, you guys are so. Yes! We did it!
Oh my god! No way.
The sub. Did you guys see the sub leave?
Holy shit. Oh my god.
We won though. We don't even have to say we won. We actually won.
Holy shit. That was fucking stupid.
That
well,
was amazing.
Hey, look, let's see my game result. My Spetsnaz killed 35
infantry. Jesus Christ.
This doesn't count the fucking AA gun.
That was fucking stupid.
You fucking King Tigers, what the fuck?
I just pulled that the fuck out. Like,
my Spetsnaz,
that was his last bullet.
My Spetsnaz had 5,200% effectiveness.
God.
Oh, well, that's...